What's your message to NATO and the rest of Europe?
Stop being
the foot soldiers aren't mincing their words anymore.